La Jolla Playhouse tonight and to have just a few minutes right after the show with Daniel Beatty. He's going to be going off and having his dinner now. I know it's pretty late, but I think he's earned it tonight. So I want to thank him. Presence tonight of something absolutely extraordinary, of a person who was telling the story of a man who had found his voice, a man who did not want to be oppressed and wanted to live his life in such a way that he was an inspiration to others. I want to thank you all for coming out and supporting Leap to Success tonight. I think that many of you know that Leap to Success is an organization that empowers women that are rebuilding their lives from domestic violence and homelessness, women who have lost their voices. And through our programs and a lot of other support services that they receive, are able to find their voice.